everyone. For today's video, we're gonna learn again what type of discontinuity the Dirichlet equation is. For the number 7, we have y is equal to 3 raised to 1 over x and x is equal to 0. First, we're gonna substitute the value of x, which is 0, or the function of 0 is equal to 3 raised to 1 over 0 is equal to undefined. Now, the given f of 0 is equal to undefined. Now, we will move on to the limits. Limit of a function 3 raised to 1 over x as x approaches to 0 to the left. Now, the corresponding values of 0 to the left are negative 1, negative 0.5, negative 0.9, negative 0.99, and negative 0.999. If we substitute the values of the given values of x to the left for limit of function 3 raised to 1 over x, we get a f of x of it. If the x is negative 1, the value f of x will be 0.33. For negative 0.5, f of x will be 0.11. For the x negative 0.9, f of x will be 0.295. For the x negative 0.99, f of x will be 0.330. And for the x negative 0.999, f of x will be 0.332. Moving on to the next, to the other side, limit of the function 3 raised to 1 over x as x approaches to 0 to the right. The values of x to the right are 1, 0.5, 0.1, 0.01, and 0.001. Now, if the x is 1, the limit of function 3 raised to 1 over x, f of x will be 3. Same. Next is, if x is 0.5, f of x will be 9. If x is 0.1, f of x will be 59,049. If x is 0.01, f of x will be 5.1537 times 10 raised to 48. If x is 0.001, f of x will be 1.322 times 10 raised to 177. Now, limit of function 1 raised to 1 over x as x approaches to 0 to the left is equal to 0. While limit of function 3 raised to 1 over x as x approaches to 0 to the right is infinity. Therefore, our function y is equal to 3 raised to 1 over x and the value of x is 0 is an infinity discontinuity.